That's the stream. This is the trail. That's Junior. I'm upside down.
All right. The rain is going east that way. See? Where is it? That was pretty blurred.
North is somewhere over this way. Oh, now it's moved. Now north is over here. It's nice and foggy. Rolling hills. No landmarks whatsoever. Prime territory to get lost in, you know?
This looks fat.
North keeps changing. That's north? I don't believe it.
Both two comments can't be wrong.
Okay, I'll believe it. So, let's continue south.
Let's go. Hey, what's up? You got me, Junester, here back at Lake Minnewaska. It's a foggy, rainy day, and I'm here with my boy, Nick.
Wet.
And we're back at the lake, which is like...
Wet.
Right there.
You can't see it.
Yeah, you can't see it because of the fog. But we're basically going to... start off where I left off and see if Nick wants to explore a bear cave, if it is a bear cave. But other than that, we just stopped here for a break real quick, and then we back to our hiking. Nice day, you know, despite of all the rain and the fog. You know, when you like to do something, weather doesn't matter. And with that, I'm out. Before I'm out, let me see if Nick has anything else to say, because, you know, he's the quiet guy in this whole thing.
Well, these bears, they're not grizzlies, you know. They're little black bears, you know, like peluche, you know. The cuddly.
All right. So with that, I'm out. Peace. Okay, so we're back on this trail that I once turned back on. And so far so good. I couldn't find that den or whatever it was again, but we'll say we'll probably find it on the way back. Pretty nice and quiet out here. All you hear is the rain. Some kind of creek down there. That's it.
No bear shit.
So we're gonna continue down this path here, which is like kind of wet and slippery. Probably make it out, go somewhere around there and see where it takes us. With that, I'm out. All right. What do you think of this?
Well, it comes out to the other side.
Anybody home?
See some webs. It's a nice shelter piece though, I'll tell you that much.
I can sleep here tonight.
You know all the rainwater that's gonna run down through here?
My name? No.
My camera is soaked.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, we could go down that way, see what's down there. Or we could just keep going this way.
This is not a path.
Let's go that way. I hate these shrubs, man.
Well, they certainly hold a lot of water.
They hold a lot of ticks.
Ticks are not really bad.
You never worry.
They don't eat much.
They don't eat much. They sure could do a lot of damage to you, though.
Is this slippery?
Yeah, they are. This is fun. I'm soaked. Pants are soaked.
Your socks still dry?
Yeah, my socks are dry.
Not mine.
My arms are soaked. My soaked. My jacket's soaked. My hair is soaked. Pretty much the go-go juice is keeping us motivated, and us moving is basically keeping us warm, because if you stop for a minute, you will feel the cold.
It's not cold.
You will feel the cold, man. But let me just give you a show around. I don't know where we at. We lost the path. We're trying to get back to it. But it's been fun. It is, hasn't been scary, because of course, you know, never go hiking alone. Yeah. Got him right there.
We're not alone.
He's the bait. If a bear comes along, it'll give me time to skedaddle, you know? It's a bit foggy. Rain comes and goes. Here's the fog. You can see it. We're walking in it. We haven't seen no wild animals, not even a frog or something like that, not even a deer we haven't seen, but we're going to keep walking, and I'll get back to you guys later, alright? Field of Red, that is so fucking fat. Wow. Well, let's continue going.
Okay. Up and around some more that way.
Keep going.
I think it's kind of like
those rocks over there.